See the morning light, hear the puffins calling, ends another night off the Isle of May. Bright eastern skies, hear the puffins calling, white cliffs arise off the Isle of May. As the new day breaks, hear the puffins calling, fishermen awake off the Isle of May. Small boats fall and rise, hear the puffins calling, to the fishers cries off the Isle of May. In the day's bright sun, hear the puffins calling, see the net lines run off the Isle of May. And see the net lines holding, hear the puffins calling, small the catch they're trawling off the Isle of May. As the daylight fades, hear the puffins calling, not much money made off the Isle of May. So turn again for fife, hear the puffins calling, that's the inshore life off the Isle of May. No more herring swim, hear the puffins calling, inshore life is grim off the Isle of May. The bright herring is gone, hear the puffins calling, inshore life is done off the Isle of May. Who's the king of the Fighting Dutch? Skipper Jan Riebeck. And who do the sailors fear so much? Skipper Jan Riebeck. And it's yah, yah, leave your hammocks. Yah, yah, hands on deck. Yah, yah, break your back for Skipper Jan Riebeck. He was just a little lad when he went to sea, Skipper Jan Riebeck. Now he's big and he's bad and he's 7'3", Skipper Jan Riebeck. And it's yah, yah, leave your hammocks. Yah, yah, hands on deck. Yah, yah, break your back for Skipper Jan Riebeck. Who sails all the seven seas? Skipper Jan Riebeck. And navigates them all with ease, Skipper Jan Riebeck. And it's yah, yah, leave your hammocks. Yah, yah, hands on deck. Yah, yah, break your back for Skipper Jan Riebeck. And when he got a ship of his own, Skipper Jan Riebeck, it was brute force kept him on the throne, Skipper Jan Riebeck. And it's yah, yah, leave your hammocks. Yah, yah, hands on deck. Yah, yah, break your back for Skipper Jan Riebeck. Who bought all the tea in China, Skipper Jan Riebeck, and sold it all in Carolina, Skipper Jan Riebeck. And it's yah, yah, leave your hammocks. Yah, yah, hands on deck. Yah, yah, break your back for Skipper Jan Riebeck. Who can drink his weight in beer, Skipper Jan Riebeck? And who takes two baths every year, Skipper Jan Riebeck? And it's yah, yah, leave your hammocks. Yah, yah, hands on deck. Yah, yah, break your back for Skipper Jan Riebeck. Who sleeps with four girls every night, Skipper Jan Riebeck. One black, one yellow, one red, one white, Skipper Jan Riebeck. And it's yah, yah, leave your hammocks. Yah, yah, hands on deck. Yah, yah, break your back for Skipper Jan Riebeck. Who's the king of the Fighting Dutch? Skipper Jan Riebeck. And who do the sailors fear so much? Skipper Jan Riebeck. And it's yah, yah, leave your hammocks. Yah, yah, hands on deck. Yah, yah, break your back for Skipper Jan Riebeck. The Southern Ocean is a lonely place, where the storms are many and the shelter scarce. Down upon the Southern Ocean sailing, down below Cape Horn. on the restless water and the troubling sky, you will see the mollymook wheel and fly. Down upon the southern ocean sailing, down below Cape Horn. Won't you ride the wind and go, white seabird? Won't you ride the wind and go, mollymook? Down upon the southern ocean sailing, down below Cape Horn. See the mollymook floating on his white, white wings, but oh, what a lonely song he sings. Down upon the southern ocean sailing, down below Cape Horn. And he's got no compass and he's got no gear, and there's none can tell how the mollymook steers. Down upon the southern ocean sailing, down below Cape Horn. Won't you ride the wind and go, white seabird? Won't you ride the wind and go, mollymook? Down upon the southern ocean sailing, down below Cape Horn. He's the ghost of a sailor man, as I've heard say, whose body sunk and his soul flew away. Down upon the southern ocean sailing, down below Cape Horn. And he's got no haven and he's got no home, and he's bound evermore for to wheel and roam. Down upon the southern ocean sailing, down below Cape Horn. Won't you ride the wind and go, white seabird? Won't you ride the wind and go, mollymook? Down upon the southern ocean sailing, down below Cape Horn. And when I gets too weary and can swink no more, set my bones sink better far away from shore. Down upon the southern ocean sailing, down below Cape Horn. You can cut me loose and set me drifting free, and I'll keep that big bird company. Down upon the southern ocean sailing, down below Cape Horn. Won't you ride the wind and go, white seabird? Won't you ride the wind and go, mollymook? Down upon the southern ocean sailing, down below Cape Horn.